you to know this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
Black Friday. All over the region, retailers are calling this their super. 149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the
cash greater sales changing hands.
The stores. The flu season is off to its earliest start.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Really? Suspected case
catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I was.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains.
In Central
the bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government.
We're expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging
for any available units. Fire and help to the
our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
Treat them like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for this.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad, worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed.
What? Really?
We have no rules.
Are you Batman?
No limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Huh, okay. Yep, close those doors. Cat models still don't look that good in the final game. They just all look really old. It doesn't stand out at all really, so why the hell would you want to change his iris colour? Green. Really? Who would have a toe like that? Fuck that. Weird character designs. Yeah, let's give it a score. Why not? Go for that one. I need to take off Tatozo. Confirm.
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
You draw attention to yourself.
Primary weapon test successful. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout. Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Fei Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Yeah, really? What the hell was that?
This area is safe.
Hey, don't walk away.
The hell?
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone, anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. If you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
What?
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Pressing the ability screen to equip.
We got a golden ticket, didn't we? It's like the fucking 80s all over again. But what I want to know is this. The green poison. Where'd it come from? Some yuppie scum millennial helicopter mom refused to give a kid the goddamn measles shot? I wish. I hate those morons. But this...
Okay.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action and it's not letting up. Jesus. I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
That's gonna be at least your problems. Now what?
Check these babies out.
So who's just gave me this mission? Have I completely missed that? Restore Brooklyn. Retrieve food supplies.
Morning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Agent, Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Can I jump over there? Guess not.
There's always a way. We stay hidden. Use our heads. I'm not who you should be aiming that at.
Huh, how the frickin' hell do I get in there then? Okay.
Hey, you got any money? Huh? What kind of watch?
Take out the leader!
That's gonna hurt.
Missing supply crate located.
Be in. What does it say about looted items?
Approaching marked location.
Jesus.
Hostiles neutralized.
Oh, what's that?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Shoot deck!
My rip out. Do that. One mission available, push the menu bar inside the map and select the mission to activate your tracker. Okay. You took some damage. Side mission. Safe house.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try.
Can't have them morphine.
We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Should be too difficult.
That was a waste of time.
Where the hell they come from?
Bet nobody's worried about eating gluten now.
Were they before?
What's the point?
Missing supply crate located.
Where are the freaking antivirals?
I think we got company.
Die ready. Take the morphine for retrieval. Where is the morphine? Should be right here. Ah, here you go.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Hold the area for 1 minute 20.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
What did he come running straight at me for? Oh, what's that? He's dropped. Oh shit. For some reason, was I out of bullets? Because she wouldn't fire.
What
my side.
Barrel 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Shame.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Glad you had our backs.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Yeah, reach level 2. You have a new item of clothing in your inventory. If the mini button, appearance. Here you go, appearance. Simple beanie hat. Oh, it's good military pants. Equip that. Equip that. And equip that. Something for my gun as well, by the looks of it. That's a better one. The one I already got's a better one. What's this over here? Let's bring on my map again and go to the other side. Death location.
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
Can't just go through the front door.
Give me that.
Okay, we'll go down there, right? Yep. Sticky bombs. Almost didn't see that.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
Guess somebody got here first.
I seen better.
Got him just to the end. I like the way they sort of hop away when you injure them. Shame.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Definitely seems to be a bit more challenging than what the beta was. Beta. Anything around here first. Oh, there's a backpack there. No idea what it gave me. That's better. Let's go to that door. No, get off the wall.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
You do that. Loot all. Where am I going? Can I go over there? Yeah, that's where I'm to. I don't remember being this far away. Optimus Prime, or Rhino from The Mask, cartoons. Jeez, come on, man. Okay, can't go for there. Safe house, duh. Right here. Get out of my way.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all panicked. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, you gotta see this.
See what? How do I save it then?
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
Don't do anything of the sort.